Thank you. boy going into the world, starting to compose on his own, right? It's amazing how 17-year-old, he was a composer. He was getting established at that point, very early on. But it's really wonderful to sing that music and see him as a young composer writing such amazing music and really wonderful between the instruments and the voice. So I hope you enjoyed that. And now we're going to move about 200 years later to Strauss, which is a wonderful set called the Brentano Lieder after the poet. And I hope you will enjoy. There are so many fascinating poems in here, all about love and relationships, some darker and some happier than others. And it's just really wonderful. He was writing this during the end of World War I. So I think there's a lot of emotions in these songs, especially it was at the end of World War I. It was at the end of his time of like almost a 12-year period where he was writing a bunch of operas. And then he came back to Lieder. And actually, he refused to give this Lieder to a publishing company at the point who was like, you owe us a Lieder. Like, you owe us a set. Give us a set. And he refused to give this one to them because he wrote it. And he was like, this is too good. They're terrible. He was having some legal issues with them. And so he